Summer is right around the corner. You're probably making your travel plans already. You got to book the hotel, you got to book the airlines. The hotel chain DoubleTree, they want you to take a detour. It's very interesting stuff. We'll explain this one right now. Good morning, welcome to Money Beat. I am Paul Vigneault. Here with John Greenleaf, who is global head of DoubleTree by Hilton. How are you?
Doing terrific.
Thanks for coming in. I appreciate it.
Thanks very much.
So, you guys, you got to be looking ahead at the summer already.
We are.
What are you seeing in terms of just people coming into your hotels, and what do you think that might say for the economy in general?
Well, our business is strong this year, and with demand low and our supply of hotels and new hotels coming into the system low and demand big, we expect to have a very healthy summer.
Yeah.
And what we're trying to do is to give as many people as possible an idea about the locations they may want to visit and the hotels that we have there. We found, Paul, that nearly 80% of people don't know where they're going when they begin to plan a leisure trip, and we want to help. That's why we're launching Detour.
So, all right, you brought it up. Let's talk about Detour for a second. It's interesting, a new website you guys have, running it with Google. Well, you know, you explain it, John. Okay.
Sure, we're in partnership with Google, and we've formed a website on YouTube called Detour. And you can find it on doubletree.com/DTOUR. And what it does for the first time is give people the ability to aggregate social content from Facebook, from YouTube, from Twitter, onto Detour. So that if you're traveling, you can either search on a map or you can search by location and pull down the experiences and videos and photographs that others have posted on that site. And it gives you a good idea what there is to experience in those locations before you plan your trip.
Yeah, I'll tell you, I looked at it this morning and I gotta say, I thought it was a pretty clever idea for you guys, because you wouldn't really think social media and hotels would go along very easily, right? I mean, it's something that people could do on their own, but for you guys to sort of harness it would be harder. So it was kind of clever. You guys are running a little promotion about it, right? You're giving away some vacations.
We are. It's a Detour experience where we're giving people, it's a contest where you can submit a video of 30 seconds to 3 minutes on the site. And what we're going to be doing is selecting 6 finalists and giving them an opportunity to travel where we have hotels, which is 30 countries in the world, for 2 to 8 weeks. And while they're traveling, they're going to be posting videos of their experiences and people they meet, so the other travelers will have a chance to live their experiences as well.
Yeah. Now, what does all this say that you guys are doing, you know, jumping on board this thing? What does this all say about how the hotel industry in general is dealing with technology issues and how that's sort of changing people's
technology is moving. It is, and technology is moving very quickly in travel. And what we're finding is that the web has become a primary source for finding information out about trips before people travel, and for booking reservations. Our websites are growing very quickly.
Yeah.
And also for information on travel. And that's one of the areas with the millennials taking more time to travel and being very expert at technology, that DoubleTree's new site Detour and the contest that we have is something that really gives those people who are interested in technology and current on social sites the ability to both share information and experience it as they plan their trip.
Now say I took a trip to the Grand Canyon. I stayed at the Phantom Ranch, not a DoubleTree hotel. Can I put the video up there? Will you guys run it? Do I have to stay at a DoubleTree hotel?
Yeah, you don't have to stay at a DoubleTree hotel, but what we encourage you to do is to post videos and photos about your experiences in the local markets. So that anyone who's traveling to that market can come to doubletree.com/detour and look to see what there is to do, what there is to experience, and then any hotels we have in those markets will be available with the distance from where that experience actually occurred. So it's a wonderful way to learn a little bit more before you travel.
Yeah. All right, John Greenleaf, DoubleTree, thank you very much.
Oh, thank you.
Appreciate you coming in today.